Now what? Now you're there. Halfway between the bottom and the exit. Nobody's going to pull you out. You have no idea how to do it yourself. I can try to balance myself, shimmy out. My legs won't hold. If I fall this time, the risk of cracking my skull and bleeding to death is almost a sure thing. My friend down there would be happy. He'd have food to eat for weeks. The sun is covered. Don't faint, Laura. Don't faint or you won't make it back up again. I'm exhausted. Being up here makes me feel safer, but I have no strength left. I'm far away from that snake, which might be harmless anyway, but I've never been crazy about snakes. I have to drink. Adam, you're a good man, and Emily deserves your love. It's clear we have something special between us. I don't want to ruin that.
If you're still in love with Eric, I'll stop insisting. I don't know what else to say.
Adam, we're just friends. That's all I need.
Okay. Whatever you want.
This is how Laura Winslet comes to an end and makes her exit. Adam, he's a good man. He makes me feel good. He's married. He's my friend. Friendship isn't love, right, Laura? And why am I thinking about him now? They say that before you die, you think of the people that are most important to you. The ones you'll miss the most. He's one of them. To get down from here. What time is it?
Okay, Adam. So we'll talk tomorrow.
I'm sorry.
Find you, Lara.